1, 2, 3. Rainmaker came to town. What kind of an egocentric assholes play the first song named after themselves, huh? The boy said, I do. The girl said, prove it. The boy said, hooty-hoo. I headed for the water tower straight to the top. With my spray paint can, man, I did not stop. I made your name larger than life. About 8 feet tall, about 12 feet wide. I think that you believe me when I came back down. We were the talk of the town. And the girl sang hooty-hoo. And the time. Made a lot of money, got a lot of good press, writing paperback novels like a man possessed. Every name was changed, every story was true, every priest was me, every stripper was you. And they danced like angels cast out for being lovers. I wrote their life story on a matchbook cover, and the girls sang hoo-dee-hoo, and the boys sang hoo-dee-hoo. Everybody sang hoo-dee-hoo, hoo-dee-hoo. I said, yeah, 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 yeah. Walking around, I see the dumb kid who made that long, hard climb, wasted his fate, wasted his time. But I know I'd do it all again if you asked me to. But I'll take you with me this time, singing hoo-dee-hoo. The girl sang hoo-dee-hoo, and the boy sang hoo-dee-hoo. Everybody. So we're planning on playing a long time tonight, so pace yourselves. It's a question, a contest to see who has a heart attack first, the band or the crowd. Jumping off the edge.
So how y'all doing tonight? Now, any of you that are members of our regular Wednesday night crowd, you know that's a secret code word. And Chris, I don't mean to undermine what you said tonight, but if anybody on a stage ever asks you how you're doing tonight, they don't really care. So if anybody says, how y'all doing tonight, y'all should just go, for their insincerity. So that should be the thing that when any artist comes to Kansas City and they say, how y'all doing tonight, everybody just boos. And pretty soon they'll be saying that across the country. It's like, man, I went to Kansas City and I asked them how they were doing. They all say, well, fuck you. So how y'all doing tonight? Tough crowd. Wait till we tell them in Wichita how rude you all are. Okay. Okay, so that ends the musical portion of our show. Now we're going to play some songs. So how many of y'all saw the picture of Rich this past week? He's got his cap on, and he's at this big garage, and there's a couple of junked cars behind him, and it just has the caption, heaven. Where were you?
That's my idea of a good time. Where were you? It's at the secret lair, the secret Toronado lair. I've been sworn to never tell.
Yeah, because you don't want people going over there and stealing your junk cars. He keeps her shiny, shiny. He keeps her running like a dream. He keeps her shiny, shiny. He keeps her running like a dream. Running like a dream. Oh, who's got it down to a roar. As he runs her through the quarter and he blows out the cobs once more. Do dreams make a world go round? The one you lost and the one you claim you found. He keeps her shiny, shiny. He keeps her running like a dream. Keeps her shiny, shiny. He keeps her running like a dream. So we'd like to carry on now with our lead guitar player singing a song off of his new solo record that came out 5 years ago. No, just a year ago.
Yeah.
So you can get Jeff's solo CD right on here. It's called, what's it called, Jeff? What's it called?
Even with the Wind.
Even with the Wind. And Whitney, if it's really loud down there, if somebody wants to buy something, just do this and we will stop the song and you can do the transaction. They will. So we'll be watching. We'll come to grinding halt. Anything for $5.
Released just late enough to make absolutely nobody's favorite list. So.
Yep.
then choose enough size tonight.
Stronger than dirt. You're the kind of man who seems to leave a trail behind him of a friends who used to be so close, but then in some concocted scene they've done you wrong, and so you're out of love and bye-bye, they're gone. Something wrong.
the kind of man who wants to know real love, but all that you can do is talk about young girls and tell off color jokes and act all kinds of flirty. But when the truth be told, you're afraid of getting dirty. If you don't like dogs, what do you like? If you don't like dogs, you're gonna wake up some cold night and howl till your head's a throbbing. If you don't
okay, I said we were going to play a long time tonight. I changed my mind. This is the last song. So. We're just too old. We're just too old, man. We need new blood. Yeah, that's what we need. My daughter Una was in town all this past week and played a couple nights up at the record bar, and it is a great feeling to see the next generations coming up playing music, knowing they will eventually blow you off the stage. And that's what this song is about. Your time has come to rock the ages. Your time has come to burn the fields, string your bow and tear the pages, tune your drum, your time has come. Sailing on a mountain underneath a clear starry sky, digging for an old gold record in the cold hillside, your time has come to wrestle and capture
has come. Your time has come.
Yes, it has.
Thank you. Some people say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood, skin and bones. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. Load 16 ton, what do you get? Another day older and a deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel, I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 ton, a number 9 coal. And the straw ball said, oh, well, bless my soul, you load 16 ton. And what do you get? Another day older and a deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. When I was born one morning, it was drizzling rain. Finance trouble, I'm my middle name. I was raised in the cave, wrecked by an old mama life. Hey, no, I told the woman, make me walk the line. 16 ton, and what do you get? Another day older and a deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul. If you see me, you coming, you better step aside. A lot of men didn't, a lot of men died. I got one, Mr. Hire, the ever of steel. Let the rotten donor get your man to nail the one we are. 16 ton, and what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. My soul to the company store. Ever since I've walked, I've heard men talk about the one that got away. I've heard old men call, seen young men crawl for the one that got away. In their darkest hours, you can hear them say, I'd give all I got for just one more shot at the one that got away. Oh, I was born on a Tuesday morning on a blue and sunny day. Grew up fast and I grew up crazy and I didn't have a lot to say. But I could feel it coming closer every day. And I grew older watching over my shoulder for the one that got away. Since I walked, I've heard men talk about the one that got away. I've heard old men call, I've seen young men crawl for the one that got away. In their darkest hours, you can hear them say, I'd give all I got for just one more shot at the one that got away. Well, I did this and I did that, and I guess I did okay. Did whatever I had to do. True.
So for all of you who have traveled over these holidays, and you've been out and you've been back now, or whether you are here because you don't live here and you're going back home, we wish you safe travels. And you will be glad when you get back home to crawl between those sheets that smell like you.
Wow, did that sound weird?
I guess that did sound weird, didn't it? I was trying to make it like reaffirming, like, yeah, that's what I was trying to make it, was reaffirming, but it didn't come out that way. When you go back home and you get between them sheets, it smells like someone you love. Or your dog. I'll stop there.
Hey, man, Chris Meck and the Guilty Birds, were they awesome or what, man? He's got a great plan. Love you guys. Super nice people. Thank you, Chris. Guitar tone was kicking my ass. So was your playing.
You
I'm trying to do my best. I'm trying to do my best. I'm trying to do my best. Baby, don't you do it. Don't you break my heart. Baby, don't you do it, do it.
We got a public service announcement.
It's Gary Burgess's birthday. But more importantly, Gary and Laura have been married for 25 years. So we'll send this song out to you. I don't know if you live in Missouri or Kansas or Oklahoma or Iowa, but we're going to assume it's Missouri. So for Gary and Laura, glad you found you a Missouri girl. One, two, three!
I was sitting in a bar after a gig in Albuquerque, watching Johnny flirting with a model in pearls. I just got off the phone with a Finnish ballerina. All that's on my a Missouri girl, a Missouri girl, back in a dive in Kansas City, separated from a bunk without a clue in the world. I wasted lots of time with some crazy little women, calling in my cards for a Missouri girl. A Missouri girl, she got a crow over her shoulder. A Missouri girl, she got a twister in her heart. Gonna cross the Shenandoah, move the weight of the
Nebraska. I played in big arenas, every smoky bar in the world. You ask me what I've learned, I haven't learned nothing. All I've learned is all I need is my Missouri girl. A Missouri girl, she got a crow over her shoulder. A Missouri girl, she got a twister in her heart. Going across the Shenandoah, move the weight of the world.
Congratulations, Gary and Laura. So where are they? Where are you? There's so many. That's it. Are you Laura? No, you're not Laura. There they are. Okay. Congratulations. This is my wife and my, this is our 25th year as well. Jeff, too.
What are we doing? 20 of the happiest years of her life.
I'm wired, I'm tuned, I'm hoping I'm the wolf man love and the lines are open. Come on. Oh, come on. We'll be right back.
So how about 2016? Was it your favorite year ever? Yes, there was so much to suck in 2016. We will hope 2017 has less suckitude going for it. Ah, but it will be interesting to see how the suckitude shakes out.
The beer fairy came during that last song. Left us some beer. Thank you.
Well, that sucked. But I guess it was supposed to, right? It's a good day. It's a good day.
Go down, gonna go down swinging. If I grow old, it won't be gracefully. Gonna trip and fall,
opposite of his dancing. I'm gonna croak and moan, say it's a new kind of singing, gonna go down swinging. If I go blind, still have my sense of touch, I'll just feel your body that much better. If I go deaf, I'll blame Leo Fender and Jeff Porter. Don't ask for who the bell tolls, I can't hear it ringing. Gonna go down swinging. If I lose my sight, I plan to keep on painting. Sometimes you can see more with less information. Just ask Degas, Cassatt, Renoir. On the day he died, he said, I think I'm finally learning something. You've got to go down thumping. I go down, I'm going down to the country. Just a little farm shack for my baby and me, yeah, and a couple old dogs, and no air conditioning, chickens and a garden, and on the weekend hear the guitar twanging. Gonna go down. I'm gonna go down laughing at all the cosmic jokes that's been told on me. Punchlines between profound and pointless. Just remember one thing, you can't forget about me. We'll be right back.
lots of whooping.
Thank you.
door.